Jeffrey comes out of the shotgun with Malcolm Davis to his right.
Starting quarterback Khalil Jenkins out for the season due to an injury. Redshirt freshman Jake Jeffrey had to make his first collegiate start against Southern Utah.
It was a really cool experience. It was for sure a change from high school, the tempo-wise, the physicality-wise, but it was a really fun experience.
Jeffrey, who was the starting quarterback at Folsom High School during the 2015-2016 season, led the Bulldogs to a fifth section championship in the last 7 years.
The thing I got from Folsom was just a good understanding of the game of football itself, just a general knowledge of how things work on offense and learn how to watch film. Got a lot of reps throwing the ball there, and I think Cal Poly's really built on the running game part of things because, I mean, obviously it's a completely different offense. And obviously Cal Poly's improved me footwork-wise, even in the passing game for sure. And then obviously running game-wise, it's been a vast improvement.
Head coach Tim Walsh believes Jake will have a better performance in his first home start because of his ability to prepare and make smart decisions with the football.
For one, his intelligence is a huge factor for us. He's got great football intelligence, and he needs to use that because what he may lack in speed and all those things, he makes up for how smart he plays the game. He is smart with the football in his hands, and that's both running the triple option and throwing the football. So we expect him, like I said, to have a better game with the experience under his belt. I know his confidence level is high, and I think that's another thing that goes with the position of quarterback is having a lot of confidence in yourself and your teammates. And I think Jake definitely has those qualities.
And when Cal Poly hosts number 23 ranked Weber State on Saturday, Jake Jeffrey will be ready to make an impact.
I think the bye week, getting an extra 3-4 days of practice is really going to become crucial in the game. Just seeing the looks, watching more film, I think that's the key to going out there and playing the best we can Saturday.
So we're Milam, Mustang News.